Hello, hello, and welcome to my channel. So, I promise that I will make reaction on Monday for Nisi project. It will be episode 1, and you highly recommend to watch this. I think it will be also really interesting to see how the process looked or how they choose the girls to idol group. Also, Gangan, you left me comment. I'm not sure if I'm saying your name correctly. Make the screen bigger and also make some changes, put volume to the right. So I tried. I will be really happy if you write me if now it's like better or not. Yeah, because from my point of view, it's really loud. Yeah, I'm not sure when you are watching this, yeah, but when I'm watching, listening, yeah, I'm listening. I can hear that really good. Also, I must say thank you to everybody who is watching my reaction for Niziu. Thanks to every subscriber, and of course, I will be really happy if you leave me comments, recommendation for another Niziu videos, or if you have got some another favorite group band from JAP. I will be really happy if you write me, and I will try to watch also their videos. Because thanks, I'm very happy that Niziu and JAP, I can make reaction without the problems. Because sometimes YouTube is they not like this kind of the stuff. So I'm still happy that I'm working. Before episode, one important thing. I think you will see some commercials. I don't have YouTube Premium, so I have got commercials. So I will try to put volume off. Yeah, and we must wait a few seconds. Yeah, sorry about this. So I think we can start. And one more time, thank you very much. And yeah, that will be interesting. That will be really interesting. So Nisi project, part 1. Episode 1. So let's go.
I think you are totally a star.
Hey.
So, in this new building, there were. JYP のカラーは維持しつつ、一段階アップグレードさせたガールズグループを作ろうと思っています。
Commercial. Sorry. After 1 minute and 30 seconds.
사실 그동안 K-POP이 전 세계적으로 사랑을 받고 특히 이제 일본에서 굉장히 많은 팬분들로부터 사랑을 받았는데 이제는 좀 새로운 도전을 해보고 싶어서 우리가 이제 함께 일하면서 신뢰를 쌓은 소니 뮤직이라는 회사와 함께 또 일본 친구들을 찾아서 발굴하고 가르쳐서 우리가 갖고 있던 K-POP과 한번 접목시켜서 새로운 그룹을 만들어 보고자 하는 그런 프로젝트입니다.
Yeah, that's a great, interesting idea.
일본 8개 도시 그리고 미국 2개 도시에서 이제 지역 예선을 통해서 가능성이 보이는 친구들을 이제 다 뽑게 됩니다. 이 뽑은 친구들을 도쿄로 모아서 4박 5일 합숙 트레이닝 기간을 거치면서 이제 한국에 갈 최종 멤버를 뽑게 되고 이 한국에 가게 된 친구들은 6개월 동안 본격적인 데뷔 준비를 합니다.
In the comments.
Okay. 이 니지 프로젝트의 알파벳 니지를 겹쳐서 쓰면 이렇게 사각형의 X표가 되더라고요. 그래서 이 삼각형 4개를 오랜 기간 우리가 아이들을 평가하는 기준으로 삼아왔던 4가지를 상징하도록 도식화해봤어요. 그래서 지역 예선에는 이 네 칸이 비어있는 목걸이를 나눠주지만 그 합숙 트레이닝에 들어갔을 때 아이들의 퍼포먼스에 따라서 이 네 칸이 다 채워지면 한국에 갈 수 있는 최종 멤버로 선발되는 그런 방식을 취했습니다. 나라도 다르고 세대도 바뀌었기 때문에 자기 자신을 아주 자유롭게 자연스럽게 말, 노래, 춤을 통해서 드러낼 줄 아는 친구. 그런 친구들을 뽑고 싶어요. 효조가 스바라시입니다. 오도록 구백기 사인오지. 아, 오도록 김맛이다. 엔기력구가 스바라시이데스. 来てください。来てください。来てください。 おめでとうございます。
Okay, so two rounds before.
審査 기준과 他の 회사とは 少し 違うはずです. ダンスや歌が 上手か下手か より 大切なことは ナチュラルさです. 自分の声, 自分の表情, 自分の個性で 踊って歌ってるか見ます. スター性を探しています. 始めましょう. 시작합시다.
簡単に自己紹介してください。私の名前は花田恵里奈です。趣味は料理です。よろしくお願いします。笑う時に本当に明るいです。ありがとうございます。私はもともと芸能界にあんまり興味がなかったんですけど、 中学1年生の時に TWICE さんの存在を知って、そこからすごいハマって、ずっとその TWICE が所属している JYP っていうのもすごい憧れだったし、ずっとニジプロジェクトがようやく来て応募することを決めました。自分で考えて自分はうまいなと思います。自信あります。表情が得意です。表情。ボーカルはあまり得意じゃないんですけど、ダンスと表情でかわしたいと思ってます。
やってみましょう。
はい。
Chytré oblečení Citizen odolá špí.
Sorry about this.
なアイドルになる人材だと思いますか？
はいはい、やっぱり今日オーディションとかを見ててもすごいダンスとか歌はすごい上手いのに表情がない子もたくさん見てきたので、私の表情は多分生まれ持った才能だと思うので、それを活かせるようなアーティストになりたいなって思います。
Fake smiles, I'm not sure.
ダンスはまだまだ足りないけど。
はい。
笑うときに、見る人を笑顔にする力があります。
はい。
その力がわざとらしないです、本当にナチュラルに感じられます、自分だけの明るくて元気な力が本当に良かったです、まだまだ足りないけど効果もさせます。
ありがとうございます。
切ってください。おめでとうございます。
ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。不安だったんですけど、その分表情でカバーできるって言われたので、今度は歌やダンスも成長した姿でお会いしたいと思いました。
本当に可愛いです。ああ、表情が素晴らしいです。そんなそれが本当にアイドルの人材です。ああ、저거는가르칠수가없어요。
あれは教えることができない。
ああ、お願いします。
はい、
すいません。
会えて嬉しいです。
こちらこそ嬉しいです。
簡単に自己紹介してください。
はい、高校3年生17歳花橋リオです。よろしくお願いします。
僕に花橋さんの顔で演技者みたい感じです。演技者みたい感じです。
はい。よく言われます。
どうしてこのオーディションに参加しましたか？
はい。私はアーティスト活動がしたいっていう夢があって、その元通っていた EXPG スタジオっていうところにアーティストを目指して通っていたんですけど、そこをやめた理由は正直演技がしたいからやめました。小学2年生からずっとダンスをやってたんですけど、中学2年生の頃に EXPG スタジオ
というところに所属させていただき、
一応
トップのクラスとして所属させていただき、バニーズとして活躍、活動させていただきました。なんですけど、私はいろいろとその辞めてから、もう自分がやってきたことをもう存分に活かせる場に立ちたいっていうふうに思ったんです。それ、なんかアイドルになりたいって言われたら、もう今までずっとアイドルだけを目指してきたっていうふうには正直言えないんですけど、もうとりあえず私は将来は輝いた存在になることしか決めにないんで、よろしくお願いします。
Dancing singer for me is like this, two professions together。
やってみましょう。
はい。
Okay. She has got ready。
笑っていたのは、笑っていたのは、強がりからじゃなく、泣き顔なんかも見たくないでしょ
う。She knows her stuff。
一粒の出会い、さようなら、最後の言葉が見つからない
。His face。Very nice lyrics.Hey, you find idol. Okay.It's crazy that she quit her career like a dancer. Crazy.
Zaleďte si s námi na
Fuerteventuru. I'm sorry, commercial. We know.
歌手に歌唱力に劣らず大切なことは演技力です。踊った時は演技力がよく現れたので、僕が本当に魅了されました。魅了されました。
ありがとうございます。
完璧にボットできました。
ありがとうございます。
自信と余裕があって演技力が完璧に現れました。
ありがとうございます。
驚くべきに才能を持っている。
ありがとうございます。
ダンスに合格です。合格です。
Nice. Of course.
ありがとうございます。
来てください。おめでとうございます。
Oh, it will happen, but still, it's very beautiful.
次のステージは、もう見たくて楽しみです。
ありがとうございます。頑張ります。
おめでとうございます。
ありがとうございます。ありがとうございました。
ダンスが素晴らしいですね。
ね。
芸術的です。素晴らしい。名古屋が。
はい。
やっぱり憧れのパクジニョンさんの下で働きたいなと思ったので、
自分がアイドルになれるなら一番には JYP でなりたいなと思ってて、ダンスとか歌に関しては厳しく指導していて、
私の憧れです。
こんにちは。今日も頑張りましょう。
저는
사람한테서보이는부분보다안보이는부분이훨씬중요하다고생각하기때문에생각마음성격이런것들을말이나노래나춤으로표현할수있는친구를만나고싶어요제가제일좋아하는말인데히토노미에나이도코로미에르요니스루코토가게주츠데스
Oh, that's nice. Oh.
失礼します。よろしくお願いします。よろしくお願いします。
会えて嬉しいです。
私もこちらこそ嬉しいです。
参加者の中に、ノックした参加者はヒルマンさんが初めてです。
本当ですか？
アンケートを見ると、名古屋で住んでますか？
はい。はい。
どうして、
名古屋のオーディションをした時はもう名古屋のオーディションを終わっていてどうしても受けたかったので仙台に来ました
비행기값이의미가있었으면좋겠네요
はい
自己紹介してください
はいヒルマン・ニナ14歳中学3年生ですアメリカ・ワシントン州出身です日本に2年前に引っ越してきました日本語と英語を話せます。よろしくお願いいたします。
No?
日本で2年だけ住んでましたか？
Crazy. はい、そうです。
どうして日本語そんなに上手ですか？
自分は最初日本に来た時に全然日本語とか書けなくて話せなくて学校は普通の日本の学校に通ってたのでみんなとコミュニケーションが取れなかったことがすごい悔しくて、awesome. 自分で努力して毎日勉強して喋れるようになりました
Crazy.
So your English is more comfortable?
Yes, I'm more comfortable with English.
It's amazing, it's been only 2 years and you speak Japanese that much.
Well, my mom's Japanese as well, so even at home, instead of using English and with my sister as well, I try to use as much Japanese as possible.
頭が本当にいいなと思います。
Awesome. During 2 years.
じゃあ、歌を聞かせてもらえますか？
はい。
She looks so young here. She's 14 there, but still, when I saw her now in the music videos.
春の日差し動き出す気持ち退屈じゃないのになぜかたまに物足りなくなるね新しい私を見たいから新しい私を見たいから
一切I don't blame him that he lost four words.
Okay. Alright. A dance を見せてもらえますか?
はい。
Okay. Yeah.Such a talent. That's crazy. Sorry that I'm still shaking my head, but... And you can see, check commercial again. No words.
I want to ask you something. Tell me about your self-discipline. Are you able to really discipline yourself and stay humble?
I feel I need to understand where my placement is, because if I didn't, then the people around me would get hurt, and the people around me would not think of me as someone who's caring and kind, and would not trust me when it came to things that they wanted to trust me with, so.
Okay, then I'll tell you. I think you're totally a star.
Totally you know that.
A star.
Thank yours. You. You know.
I could explain to you all day about specific elements, but you're just a star.
Thank you so much. That means a lot.
You know how to express yourself. Art is basically expressing yourself. Most of the participants think this is some kind of a test or a contest to show their skills, but it's not. This is not a contest. It's about, I'm always trying to see if they can express themselves. 何よりもいいことはパフォーマンスをするとき自分のキャラクターがそのまま現れるところです。それは本当に特別ことです。
ありがとうございます。
次のパフォーマンスがもう見たくてワクワクします。
ありがとうございます。頑張ります。
聞いてください。おめでとうございます。
ありがとうございます。
Great job.
精一杯頑張るのでよろしくお願いします。ありがとうございました。ありがとうございました。失礼します。
どうしてエファゲだ。わあ、これくらい驚くべき。才能はなかなか見られなかったです。ああ、驚きました、ね、今回のグループにこれで自信を持ってました。
End of the episode? End of the episode. Wow. Wow, that's crazy. Because, yeah, this Niji project or Nizi project is from year, yeah, 2 years, 4 years ago, so 2020. Nina, she looks here so young, like 14 years old, so it's understandable, like, of course that she's younger here, yeah, but for me, because I was watching like new stuff and now I'm going back in time, so it's totally crazy. And I can imagine that for her or her parents are really great that they allow her to go to faraway city to try to make audition to be in this Nizi project. So that's really great that she's got great parents and so talented with the language. That's crazy. Of course, like her mom, she is Japanese, so they were speaking. Yeah, so that's okay. But still, you live in USA and if you can speak English, you speak English. Best way how to learn foreign language is that you must go to the country and you must really learn that. For example, my experience, it will be really short. My father's parents were from like Poland, so he and or sorry, one more time. I forgot that I don't have a battery here. So no sound. It will be really really fast. Yeah. So my father had got grandparents in Poland, and he was there during summer. So he learned speak like normal Polish person, yeah, without the accent, like perfection. I was watching like Polish television because Poland is near to us, and also that taught me a few words. After that, after I finished university, I went to Poland to study to master degree, and I was there 2 years or year and a half, and I also learned more Polish, because you are there alone, so how you can speak only Polish? And I really liked the Polish, so it was okay. I spent also half a year in Lithuania, and that was great that I was speaking their English, so also it was awesome. Yeah, no Czech people around, so you must speak English. Yeah, without that you are a big trouble, especially at school. And why I'm saying that, yeah, so this that she after 2 years that she's speaking so fluently, she can write, it's really really awesome. And yeah, this is the best way how to learn the English, how to learn foreign language, because you must, and without that you can communicate with the people. So that is really best way how to learn the language. Also, it will be very really interesting how she will spend that 5 days with another girls, because she is really young. And now we are 4 years, like now in 2024. So the year or age difference is still, but she is older, so they have got more common things. But now 2020, 14, and she is there with 20 years older girls. Yeah, it's like but find some subject to talk. I think it was really also hard to find the way, because you are with older people, you don't have common stuff, so maybe like music and dance, okay, but during the breaks you want to talk about something, yeah, and you don't have the same interests, I think. Yeah, I can imagine this kind of the problem, because yeah, if you are more older than the rest of the group, also it isn't a perfect. When you are younger than rest of the group, also that isn't perfect. You must find a way. And she is really talented. Sorry, I'm saying that so many times, but I'm surprised. I'm really surprised from the beginning. No problem with singing, no problem with dancing, and crazy. So I hope that you enjoy this, and of course I'm continuing with another part, because I want to see what will happen. So for now, see ya.